This is Unique Acapella, and I got a story to tell. A lot of people don't know about my story, so I'ma tell a story. First of all, my real name is Taylor Sad Jackson. All my life I was insecure, I never really thought that I was cute or pretty. But now I see, bitch, I'm like, damn, you fucking pretty. But before I didn't think that I was pretty. And believe it or not, but I wanted to be white. Used to wish that shit at night. Used to listen to fucking boy bands, fucking white people songs. Yeah, but I always had a loving family. Though they bipolar at times are crazy. Ever since I was a little girl, or you could say I'm still a baby. Wanted to have a fucking baby, be somebody's mama. But reborns helped me become somebody's mama without the baby mama drama. So that's how I got into doing this shit. All my life I always loved music. I used to sing in the shower. Growing up when I was 8 years old, I wanted to be a singer until I turned 10. Then I changed my mind to designer. Then I wanted to be a writer and somebody's mama again. But now I see I got a gift. I used to make up songs from my head, and now I see I'm doing it again. And I got these characters, Ace and Lace, based on me and my sister. And I want the whole world to know about them. Since I was young, I always was in love with writing and touching people's hearts and poetry and fucking singing. And I always was a Barbie lover, always loved dolls, always wanted to find a good job, always wanted to strive and go hard. Nobody knows my story, but I want the world to hear my flows, cause I got flows. I got 4 reborn kids, and they all got 5 toes on each foot. I'm not in the rap game just for the look. I want people to hear my voice so they can hear all about my story. Cause I make songs from the top of my head. I just want everyone to hear me singing, singing. I got a song in my heart. I got a song in my heart. Come learn about me, Unique Acapella, aka Taylor Said Jackson. Cause I got a story that's clapping. I got a story that's clapping. And I wanna tell the world my story. So look at my YouTube channel, learn my song.